If you knew you had even a small chance of developing cancer, would you go ahead and have your ovaries removed? Even your breast? It's one tough question facing more and more women.
I've made the best decision for me.
WPBF 25's Tiffany Kenney reveals the medical advances behind the difficult decision, the one group of women more prone to getting cancer, plus how these unique stories of courage could change the way you think about cancer and your body.
This is life-saving.
Thursday on WPBF 25 News at 11.